A 16-year-old French national was sexually assaulted by her friend's father in South Delhi. The survivor had come to Delhi as part of a student exchange program. She was allowed to stay at her friend's place in Nebsarai. Suspect's son had also stayed with her in France during the previous exchange program in May-June. Delhi police says an FIR has been filed under the relevant sections of the IPC and the POCSO Act. French embassy has been informed about the case and are in touch with the girl's family. Priyank Tripathy joining us on the phone line. Priyank, again, a rather unfortunate incident of a foreign national sexually assaulted in Delhi. Tell us more details, please. Priyank, if you can hear me, I wanted you to just take us through more details. Yes, yes, Priyank, please go ahead.
This particular incident is certainly very unfortunate because this French national was in the national capital as a part of an exchange program. In the month of May and June also, the alleged suspect's daughter was also in France. And when this particular girl came to India, she was allotted accommodation in the residence of the suspect's father. At the suspect's house. And
yes.
On the date of 18th, this is what she has given in a complaint, she was sexually exploited by the father of her friend. And after that, she narrated this particular incident to one of her friend's family members, and they gave a complaint to the Delhi police. Her statement was also recorded under sections of 164 CRPC before the Metropolitan Magistrate. But so far, the suspect is still on the run. The victim has already recorded a statement. And even if she goes back to her country, the statement which she gave before the Metropolitan Magistrate itself is sufficient to punish the suspect.
Let's hope the suspect is nabbed at the earliest. Priyank, thanks for joining us with your information.